have any questions, I would say that I have always been a proponent of leaving it the same over the years because of the burden that city has taken on as far as providing service with the rising costs. And our citizens have become accustomed to a level of service, and they depend on that. And years past, we have needed to change our meter, and we didn't. And now that the fact that we have been able to sustain that and actually present a rollback, I think it's a testament to all of us here and to each department for the job that they have done and holding the budget and holding the line. And the things that we did need or could do without, we did. And so I think that is a testament and something that all of the citizens of Hayhart can be proud of at this time. And I would like to say that. And thank you also, sir.
Is anyone wishing to speak in favor of this?
I